killer instinct.
I hope Dan's okay locked up in the library. We could have put them in even bigger danger. What if there are more traps in there?
Well, even if it isn't the right person, at least he's safe.
I guess that makes sense.
Sort of.
What do you think that is?
No idea. But look, a lever!
The amount of redstone wiring that must be hidden in this place. Amazing!
Ivor, no!
What do you think I am? Dense? I was just looking at it.
Oh, good.
Thanks for the vote of confidence, though.
Asshole.
See anything that this lever might be connected to? What do you see?
It's the library! I see Dan locked up in there.
Lizzie, what are you doing in here?
I snuck in past that blonde guy. Lucas, I think. We have to talk.
About what?
I know you pushed the button.
Okay.
No, that's not true.
You don't have to lie to me, Dan. I know it was an accident. I know you're not the White Pumpkin.
Oh, thank goodness. That's such a relief. Yeah, it was an accident, and I felt awful about it ever since. Oh, it's such a relief to be able to talk about this. It's been absolutely tearing me up inside.
I'm sure. Haven't you learned anything about not pushing buttons?
Oh, come on. Nothing like this has ever happened when I pushed a button. I feel just...
Oh, you're about to fall over on that. Watch. Oh, there you go.
The White Pumpkin! He's in there!
Then let's go kick his butt.
What on earth?
What's going on? The door's locked, Jesse!
Spiders! They're everywhere!
Okay, I'll see if I can get in another way.
Yeah, I would've just going after him. You think I have a choice? You think I have a choice? Of course I'm gonna go after him.
Oh no!
What a shame! Enjoying the party?
I'm trying to get this pumpkin guy. There you go. Let's go. Potion of speed, I guess. It's Ivor right there.
This guy's fit! There!
Jesse, I'll cut him off!
Okay, what's the point of all that screaming?
Lucas?
Dang, Lucas is about to die already.
Jesse!
Whoa, what?
Lucas?
Hey. Give me a moment. I'm trying to figure this one out myself.
Yeah, okay. What happened?
Yeah, this looks pretty bad.
What happened, Lucas? I thought you were chasing the white pumpkin.
Yeah, I was, and I almost had him until, he took me by surprise and stuffed this pumpkin on my head.
Well, what's going on in here?
No! You called the white pumpkin! Grab him, quick!
On it. Get out of our way, Jesse.
Yeah, it's all out in the open now.
You can't defend your friend anymore. That was a friend,
No, no, no. I know what's going on here, and I won't stand for it. One of you is still the white pumpkin, and you're trying to pin it on Lucas.
Yeah, bold words.
Especially coming from someone with a knack for locking up innocent people.
I'm the hero.
It's the facts, Jesse. These horrible things only started happening when your group arrived. And now, Lizzie is gone too.
I say we throw him outside and let nature take its course.
What? Outside?
Where all the googlies are?
No, you can't do that.
Yeah, I don't know. I still have my suspicions about Lucas, but Jesse did save me. I don't feel right about chucking your friend to the zombies.
Brave stance.
Yeah, at least you're reasonable.
Man, at least you're reasonable.
Thank yeah, you. Unlike some of these people.
Fine.
She's the Thank killer. You.
Don't go celebrating yet. We've still got to do something with you so you're not roaming around freely.
What? Like, lock me up in a closet or something?
There was a closet in the main hall with a lovely metal door. Seems like a perfect place to lock someone up.
Wait, I was mostly joking.
I guess that's fair. But I'm keeping guard because I still don't trust him. That cool with everyone?
You sure. Okay with that, Lucas?
Well, I'd prefer not being locked in a closet.
It's fine, Jesse. I'll watch over Lucas.
Awesome.
Why you gotta see evil like that?
Come on, Cassie. But don't go getting any funny ideas, blonde guy. This isn't because I like you or anything.
No, of course not.
Be quiet. Prisoners aren't supposed to talk.
Okay. Well, what are we supposed to do now?
We need to figure out how we're going to clear Lucas's name. And I'd like to do it sooner rather than later.
What? Again?
Seems like some of these people are getting a little stir-crazy.
The white pumpkin must have a lair or a base of operations or something in this house. We need to find it.
Sounds like a plan to me.
I bet she's the picture right here. Oh, it is. It probably is. Anything with ghost in it, just punch it. Watch. Yep, punch.
Whoa! Another secret passage. Well, this looks promising. I wonder what order these need to be in.
I hear a spider.
Web. Wait, do I have to set this up?
I
Okay, that seems like a step in the right direction. Yeah, that seems right. There we go.
Oh, nice.
Awesome.
It's gonna open?
Oh, wow! You got it open!
Yeah, you guys should stay here. It could be dangerous.
No, I totally want to follow you into your friend's creepy secret passageways.
Seriously? You really think Lucas did it?
You haven't proven that he didn't yet.
Technically true.
Hey, we're gonna prove he's innocent. You'll see.
Sure, well, see you back here at 9:45.
Come on, Petra.
Thanks for having my back.
Wow, that is deep. Guess it leads down to whatever the white pumpkin calls home.
Hell.
I wonder how he gets down there.
Maybe in addition to walking through walls, he can fly for all we know. Ugh! It's just... I'm really worried about Lucas. Those people think they're all safe, but the white pumpkin is still running around, and he could strike again at any minute. Not to mention, all those people back there have been so ungrateful, so petty.
Petra, don't worry. We're going to stop the white pumpkin way before he can hurt anyone else. It's gonna be fine.
You're right. I know you're right. Sorry, Jesse. I just really needed to get that off my chest.
We're gonna get through this. Let's start by figuring out how we're gonna get down there, huh? You know the drill. What have you got in your inventory? Didn't you have all those wood blocks?
Jesus Christ.
Sorry, I was whittling earlier. Nervous habit.
Well, luckily, those should do just the trick.
You're 64? Holy crap.
Oh, yeah.
Gonna need a lot of them.
I'll race you.
You're on.
Oh, here we go. Oh, no, I gotta do this before I do the niche scene. Hold on.
Done.
Don't. Oh, man. Thanks. I needed that.
All right, we've got a lot more of these to make.
Let's get to work.
Oof, what? Need for speed. We're gonna do it again? Oh, put a place in there.
Okay, that's one down.
Lots more to go.
Science of deduction.